Anyway, speaking of reminiscing and rumors and stuff, right? You know, was the queen of rumors when I was a light team.
Who was the queen of rumors?
Zanzi, bro, from Zeeland. Zanzibar. Yo, bro. I think that, like, yo, bro.
Yeah, Zeeland was the vibe.
Yo, bro, it was the vibe, bro. Who was your favorite character?
My favorite character was probably Carlos Pelestrello.
He was with Pim Kau, Sandra
Stratterheimer. Nah, I'll be honest, my favorite character was Geeta, bro.
Geeta McGregor.
Yo,
nah, she was a fail hype, bro. She was a fail
hype. That's why Grana,
bro. Didn't she, like, try and sabotage, like, the yellow stuff, bro?
Yes, bro, she did, and she kidnapped a child or so.
Yeah.
Was it Eva?
Yeah, that was her, child. Was her child. Yeah, she and Tim was.
Tim
was like Tim Stalin, bro. He's like, nah, I'm not having it. This my light.
Oh, yeah, she wanted to keep the child away from Thumbus. Yeah.
And also, what is it? The Blanche?
Terre Blanche.
They had back in the day, their joint was like the place to be.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then who was the lady that cooked for them? There was a lady.
Evelina.
Ek is razend honger. Wat het Evelina gemaakt?
You never see Evelina.
Yeah, bro. She's a ghost, bro.
She just slaved for under the stove facts, all day.
She was my nierkies in the morning and eier. In what? Varse vruchte sap, man.
Oh, vraag voor Evelina om een nieuwe pot sherry te brengen.
But I think my favorite character, if I'm honest now. My favorite character.
Character.
Nah, Errol, bro. Errol was a G, my bro. That man is a true example of a glow up, my bro. That man went from Biggie to billions. That man was a...
You know, that man's a lawyer.
In real life. Sure, bro. Do you think people take him seriously, though?
I don't know,
because he's very short, bro.
Nah, man, just
he's very short and he just doesn't look like a good
your
boy.
Honor, that was like, sorry, auntie.
Sorry, auntie. You didn't mean it, auntie. Didn't he almost cause Neville and Charmaine to get divorced?
But Neville is the other brown.
Oh, wait, he meant Quad 5, bro.
That was from a pull of Maggie of Philly, bro. Fuck my own days.
That man think he's Stefano Domero, bro. Are you dumb? Like, nah, ik het gehandel van Quad 5.
But you talking about glow ups, bro. Yeah. Don't you think the biggest glow up was Aggie's cleaning service?
Yo, fam. She was started as she was in need of a job, if I remember correctly.
Yeah,
you know?
And then she.
I went in the comments, you guys can correct me if I'm wrong.
She started cleaning.
And she cleaned
there
by the Hillside Times, but then she posed as Aggie's cleaning service. And then she went from part time cha to. Yo, cleaning services mogul.
Now she's by Makai helping Maria with a flat in Kwakwa.
And that was also something we never saw.
That thing never got built.
She's
permanent, just putting money to that ace there in Kwakwa. I'm not going to try and do the clicks, maybe. Come at me.
Everybody, I think everybody went through a phase like in that series.
Yeah, man. Kijk, Desi en Liam, my bro, Chris Chameleon.
Yo, that man was also a biggie, no? With
yeah, he used to love there by, what was Brainwaves before Brainwaves?
Tron Entre Blanche.
Kiriakis de Lange.
Kiriakis de Lange, that was most George's move, no? And then Desi was most blind, no?
Yeah, then Desi got up there, and that was the
what a clown, yo, that man looked like a fark samurai with that scar on his face. That man is involved in the oorlog. Yo, the Anglo-Boer.
I also used to grab Xander's acting, bro. Yeah. That man perm is out at Vanessa.
Nah, I think also, like, Seven and Nine, like, I don't know if you watched it recently. I don't know if it's still on.
Nah, the last I watched was when Charmaine had an evil twin, my bro.
Now that is when Seven of the Land became ass, bruh.
It became like Days, bruh. You know, on Days, bruh. Yeah, everything like became so far-fetched. Yeah.
Like, and there was like witchcraft and kak, wasn't it?
Bro, hello, Brooke. Pass me in my school.
That's bold in the beautiful.
I know, that's bold,
And then, that's I think that's when it became trash, bruh. Like the whole Quad 5 saga. And yeah, remember Mandla, bruh? Remember Mandla?
Oh, you used to work at Hillside Times?
Yeah, Mandla
Ajax.
Used to. That was from Duggars for
Generations.
Yo, remember
Ajax,
Generations
bruh.
Also, bruh? See Peewee.
No, my bro, you know it was class or Generations, bruh. Jack my boss.
Oh, yeah, I know you're talking about. And Duggars, bruh.
And Sibu Siso.
Yeah. You must have that haircut with only the sideburns, bruh.
You know, it's also a mal, bruh. Oh, yeah. Tau.
Yeah, bruh, oh, Tau.
That thing
and
here.
And remember Ketiwe, bruh. She was a kind of moose glow up,
that,
bruh.
That goose. That goose.
She was also
wasn't
a child.
Wasn't she by Macau with Jack?
I don't know, bruh.
I forgot,
she bruh. Was most by Macau being a child there. She used to clean the building and then she worked her way up, bruh.
Yeah,
she owns
I remember her as like a corporate person.
Yeah, yeah. She like also a moose glow up, bruh. So
maybe
it shows
queen,
you.
Queen.
If you. Yo. Ntombi. Do you remember Ntombi, bruh?
Nah, but I used to enjoy it, though. I won't lie.
Yeah,
man.
Me
like
too, bro.
Obviously, I watched it because Matani, they were watching
yeah.
it. But then after a while, I also got invested in
no
it.
No way, bro.
Like, who was the regist on Seven de Lijn?
Yo, bro, there's a lot. I think
Annelies.
Oh, it's all Afrikaans names. Sounds
it's all that waiters for Opie Coffee, man.
Facts, Connie, man. Connie.
Connie, bro.
Colmine gave me like boyish vibes, like very masculine
nah,
vibes, but she was still
yeah,
mooi.
She will.
And Karine?
Nah, I didn't like Karine.
Karine, she was hot as well. San Marie.
San Marie and Connie for me, bro. But
you
Connie.
Can get it, bro. Nah. San Marie, nah, you can get it. What are you doing with Diederik? I will never know,
yo,
bro.
Diederik.
Diederik and Naamloos.
Bed was nameless, bruh.
Yeah, didn't he yeah, make man. A number where he like professed his love for San
yeah.
Marie or
didn't Marco start cultural appropriation?
No, regional cultural appropriation.
Molo
Unjani.
Before Stasi says,
yeah, that one was a visionary, bruh. He knew about cultural appropriation before it was
Francois.
That one was sus, also, bruh.
Yeah, it was sus. Yeah, that was fought over Hilda.
Yeah, he meant Obas, no?
What did they call us? Kirikis.
Kirikis the cook, really doom. But now, I
come by the boekwinkel, ik het hertsochies gemaakt. You know, it's also a fucking funny one, bruh. Bonita.
Yo, she. There's a like. There's a lot of glow ups, bruh. She was also a straat mate.
She
no?
was a straat. Bitch, she was a straat mate. Yeah, then she had
Bloemenwinkel. Bloemenwinkel, yeah, and then
she cheated on Vince
with Xander. Yo, Xander clapped him cheeks. And then didn't they make like a lighty?
Yeah, I think they made a lot.
Carmen,
yeah,
is that Carmen
sure.
or is that him and Vanessa's lighty?
Carmen. Yeah, isn't that said Worcester, member?
No, bruh. They had a small lighty.
Yeah, the white goose that's by Macau Hassan. No,
no,
no. Oh,
yeah, nah, I know you're talking about. But, nah, she must have had an affair with Xander, no? And then Vincent left her for Aggie.
Aggie, yo.
Oh, nah.
That was. Like, there was no signs of that
yeah,
at all,
bruh. Then him and Eggy coupled.
Nah, I'm like, yo, ha.
Nah, remember Clara? Yo, ik was hier, was geweest.
Clara was funny, bruh. Emma, my bro.
Yeah, yo, bruh. The last time I watched him in the line, Emma was a beggy.
Maf. Awe.
Awe. She meant, yo, do you know who was the definition?
You know who was also
nah,
Jan Hendrik.
Nah, you know it was the definition of toxic masculinity, bro.
Yo, David
Grief, bro.
I wanted to be that man so
that
bad.
That man was a gigolo, bro.
That man was, it was just a G, bro.
Oh, that man was just like, nee, ik zal je nooit losie.
That man took Isabel's kop om.
Ik zal je nooit losie,
Emma
ik zal je nooit losie, bro.
Wasn't he by my God, Emma?
That man go buy soap every day, bro. Yeah, you mean Emma must have had a lighty.
Oh, wow, yeah.
That man was a Mantini then, that bitch, bro. Poof, God. Yeah. Gaat koop ons koffie. Gaat koop ons koffie. That man come back there, bro. Safe.
Nah, 7 de Lijn was nogal gevaarlijk.
Ja,
bro. 7 de Lijn, I like Days as well, my bro.
Remember, wait, nah, sorry, before we move on. You can't speak about 7 de Lijn without speaking about the legendary plot, bro, where Sandra was supposedly a vegetable.
Oh my word.
All to get back at Carlos. Some burn that man alive.
Yo,
bruh. That was one of the coolest plots, bruh. That can lam there.
I think
he's your pup. Can't he, bruh? She's plotting to burn that man, my bro.
She was Gita before villain. Gita, bruh. Yeah, she was the Gita before Gita. Gita came to replace her.
I think, yeah.
But I just liked Gita though, because you're the stuff that lady pulled, bruh. You man.
And there was also a point where like it was like sad because Bart was dying because of like kidney failure.
He died of kidney failure.
And did you know that Obas eventually left Hilda, bruh?
What?
Yeah, he must left the series and then they wise now that man left her.
Did he last Hilda?
Yeah, but I know what blindsided me, bro. Yo.
Yo, nah, man. That's must now not serve in the la. How can that's the quintessential
what?
Couple,
yeah,
man?
Yeah,
bro.
What was it?
Then Hilda went to Blarry Said Oster and went to go not sign an indemnity for him or what? What,
what was his favorite apa gefrielde woorden? What was the other one?
My Narsen van Saren.
There was something you said, man. It was an Afrikaans word, man, where you said, it was, in English, it's almost like saying, nevertheless, destitien
staan. I'm cock like that, yeah.
Oh, yeah, bro, lie, the man decided, man. That man was Hilda Yeet.
Hilda destitien staan.
Alarm you, bro. Oh yeah, bro. Like that was like growing up. I think that was. That
but
was
I think everybody likes the good guy. I don't like the good guy.
Nah, that's who was the good? Yeah, Gita was.
Gita was dope.
I think Gita. You see, I think back then, the character development, man, that was class because they showed you like the glow up, like for characters like Errol and Bonita. And Aggie and those people, no, and then they also like.
And they showed like the devolvement of like Sandra.
They would represent Gita as like this person that just wants to destroy everybody's lives and will do anything to get what she wants. But then they also show you like she's also as like a she's human.
When it came
to a daughter, then you see your
safe.
You know, I can call for a daughter. It's like what the hell, weg, Tom's like, say, say. Yo, say Nightum was a G, bruh. He was a G.
And then, like, you know, like in Days also, I used to grand Stefano, EJ,
he was a
Tony.
G, bruh. Marlena.
I grand EJ, man.
Oh, fancy face. Boom, man, bro.
Yo, fancy face. Yo, bow and hope.
Yes, bruh, fancy face.
Man. Nah, that was also the quintessential
and Sam,
couple.
No? Sam, and what was her perk's name?
Who's Sam, man, bro?
Sammy, bro.
Oh, Sammy. Nah, yeah. Sammy.
What was her person?
Sammy was the Brook of Days of Our Lives. Lucas,
yeah.
And Austin.
Oh, Owens. In Salem,
EJ,
my bro.
And EJ, my bro.
In Salem,
my bro. That kid is dear geweek, online.
Yo, kakker.
Sammy is, bro. Sammy was with everyone.
Oh, Brook, bro. Brook is like COVID, my bro. She's just evolved, bro. Different Brooke, she looked different. Then she's like with this
then
man.
Then she's with Rich. Then she's with Thorn, man.
And
like, with Eric the Thorn.
She's someone step-tiny and auntie and whatever.
You know what? Nah, I was on a date in Musenberg years back. Nah, and then we saw Brooke in the
yeah,
in
they
the,
didn't
must
come to South Africa, no? I think we're the only country that keeps that show alive, bruh.
Yo, I saw Brooke there, bro. I'm like, yo.
That was simpler times.
But now?
You used to watch Dragon Ball Z at 5 o'clock.
Yeah, bro.
And then after that, your tiny voice. Come, the news is on.
Like sands through the hourglass.
So are the days of
life. Copyright.
Yo, that's a Soweto string.
Then you just hear.
That was back when the government channel still had presenters, bruh.
Oh, hey, yo, crazy, man.
Yo, Q-Base 28. Q-Base, yo.
Q-Base was cock.
Yo, hectic 99, bro.
tube was.
Yeah, Dab say bye 500 times before you go. Bye!
Dab is sus.
Dab donuts, bro. Oh, remember Dab donuts?
No, bro.
Didn't you have Dab donuts, bro? And the shampoo?
Oh, yes. Oh, Dab donuts.
Yeah, bro. Dab donuts.
Yes, bro. Wait for the number.
And I remember it was Dragon Ball Z and Tezos.
Tezos was class also. Yo, bro. I had like this green one.
So yeah, that. Then you click. Yeah, that was most like the evolved, like evolution. Of that was first the Pokemon, yeah. The Pokeballs,
and then the Pokemon ones, and when you look, then it changes like,
yeah,
like a shiny almost,
yeah, like it's like a 3D normal away, and then you used to battle Macau for Tezos, and you throw away, then you throw it myself,
yeah, bruh, away, used to be good at that actually.
But nowadays, the kids spend their time making videos about things they don't understand, and it's rough, bruh. But yeah.
When you have a light, you don't give him my iPad.
Gaat spelen buiten. But it's raining so.
So go cup tall, hoes. Oh, you cupping girl style? Cup boy style, hoes.
You man. Yo, you
wat is die van? Cup boy style, hoes.
Oh, wait, was just the girl style was that.
Girl style was like that, bro. Oh, why are you cupping fussies,
bro? You can cup tall, but can you pick up? Can you pick up?
I could never pick up.
Yeah, I could pick up, but I didn't know. Like
dance.
And then I was like, don't you have a buck? Don't you have a buck this weekend? That was one without the pike.
Oh, yeah, without the pike. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You cup that one all day, bro.
Oh, yeah, you play what? You should play.
Could you cup rocket style?
What's that?
You throw it in the air.
Oh, yeah. The real cast. The real cast.